It was a highly disappointing day for domestic equity markets as investors lost more than rupees 5 lakh crore in just one day. Overall, this was the sixth day of fall. Market capitalization of BSE listed firms declined by nearly 11 lakh crore during the period. The biggest reason of the fall is spreading of coronavirus outside China. Now it has spread its arm in South Korea, Italy, Iran and Nigeria. So there are hopes that the virus may impact global growth by 30 basis points. Selling by foreign institutional investors is another reason for the fall. They have offloaded more than rupees 10,000 crore of shares in the past four trading sessions. Concerns over GDP data is another reason for the fall. SBI economist sees a flat growth of 4.5% for October to December 2019 period. Any fall in this figure may further dent the sentiment on Monday. Money is also chasing safe haven assets like gold. The price of yellow metal has surged more than 9% on a year-to-date basis till now. If the coronavirus breakthrough is not contained, there are expectations that gold may rally another 10 to 15% in coming months.